I have no idea where he is. Don't know where he's headed either. But yo, even if I did, I wouldn't tell you.
I would just like you to leave my house, please. I live here. I live here! Take it easy, take it easy. All I know is that I went to a spa. I woke up in a grave, and then I walked barefoot for 6 hours. I woke up in a spa, but then I went to work, came home, and now this.
Where's Patty?
Right here. I want them to hurt like I hurt. I wanted more. I was insatiable.
Patty is out of control.
Are you insane? I don't know.
Buzz, buzz, Hornets. It's another gorgeous Glendale morning.
So what's life like during the apocalypse?
It's like living in Grand Theft Auto. Except better.
The only way we're gonna find answers and survive is if we stay together. What? Boy.
See that little cage of his they kept in there? No way I'm helping you people put Jesse Pinkman back inside a cage.
In just 9 months, life as we know it will be over.
What I'm about to tell you puts everything on the line.
To senior year.
Jack!
Let me out!
Help!
And all of its glories.
Oi! You listen to me. We've got a chance. Tommy has given us that chance. He's got power, we've got money, and our past is left behind us. And you've got a precious young life. 3 inches to the left and that would have been gone.
The world is singing about a movement we created.
Where's you getting all this money from?
I don't owe you an explanation.
All I got are my children.
This is your dream.
Think of this as a fairy tale that actually happened.
All I did was try and send money.
It's a scam.
They're getting away with murder.
Bribery, corruption, money laundering, millions and millions and millions of dollars. Somebody has to sound the alarm.
Kid. You're charming, smart, very handsome.
Mom!
Mister! I've got your doll!
Mister!
Ah!
I like the way you move, honey. I said I like the way you move.